100 years ago, monsters raged across Victusia. They destroyed farms, decimated the dwindling animal population, and attacked our people on sight. Famine and death swept the land. No one had dared to hunt and cook monsters for centuries, fearing their cursed flesh. It was then that King Heinrich and Chef Robichaud delivered Victusia from the brink of extinction. Together, they built the finest culinary institution this world has ever seen. The Battle Chef Brigade. A legion of elite soldier chefs on the frontier of the culinary world. Now, battle chefs across the land stand as our protectors and providers, bringing monster cuisine from hunt to table. As summer begins, so does our tournament, drawing forth the next generation of culinary warriors. What new styles of cooking will we witness this year? What tantalizing dishes will be revealed? This year's tournament is sure to be our fiercest yet.
I'm off to the market.
Don't buy the blue squiggle again. It tasted spoiled last time.
I'll ask the brigadiers about it. Where's Saskia?
Trying to wake Mina up. She just keeps saying 10 more minutes. Mina, get down here now.
Saskia, let's go. We're already late.
Mina, if you don't come down this instant.
I'm up. Stop yelling. Is the restaurant on fire?
You know it's busiest on Fridays. Finish that Karana Mabo Tofu order for table two.
All right.
Things we got from the market were strange. Not sure what's going on. One Bao Run noodle soup.
On it.
Stayed up training for the brigade again, didn't you?
It was Saskia's idea.
I suppose it was Saskia's idea the last 10 times, too. You know, your father and I would love you to apply, but we need you here. We're not going to be around forever, and your sister isn't even married.
Aw, please.
I just saw Simon outside. Go gather some fresh ingredients. He looks like he's in the mood for something off-menu.
The standards aren't that high.
A 50-point dish should do.
Mm-hmm.
Mina. Got a new experiment for me to try?
You bet. Only the finest from our backyard. Dig in.
It's horrible.
What? That can't be. I tasted it myself.
Nah, it's actually good. But I have to keep your ego in check.
Don't scare me like that.
Oh, Simon, it looks like we'll need some extra satchels of grain and flour. We're running through it a lot faster than expected. Mina, go over to Simon so he doesn't have to make a double trip.
I really don't mind. You live so close by.
Hush, I'll go.
Give this money to his father when you get there.
Thank you, Mrs. Han.
Be back in a flash. Be something.
What's up?
I'm not going to be around for a while.
Did you get grounded for brigade training again?
This isn't a joke. I'm finally going to do it. I'm going to run away from home.
Mina, I think you're way too old for that now.
I'm not throwing a tantrum. Mom and Dad will never let me leave for the brigade. If I wait for their permission, I'll be stuck cooking the same recipes for the same people forever.
That's not necessarily true. You could change up the menu.
When I make it in, I'll get to travel the land and learn about everything in the world of food. That's more than I could ever do here.
You're serious, then?
Dead serious. I've got what it takes, and I'm not growing enough around here where everyone's happy just doing the same old stuff. Well?
Your mom is gonna flip. And the only person who scares me more than my dad is your mom. Couldn't you wait till the restaurant picks back up a bit? It hasn't been doing so great lately.
Plenty of new travelers will be passing through on their way to the proving tournament. They'll be fine.
You don't own a coin your parents haven't given you first. How are you gonna... Nina Han, you rogue. Now I'm gonna be an accomplice.
I knew I could count on you. This money is just enough to apply and a bit extra. Help a neighbor out and spot me some flour?
I don't like this. But how can I refuse my favorite neighbor?
Thank you, Simon.
God of barley, give me strength. Your mom is gonna kill me.
I'll name a dish after you in the tournament.
With wind magic one last time.
All right. We should have some time before Ma gets back from Auntie's house.
I can't believe our little Mimi is all grown up.
It's really happening.